New York City's new museum that opened in 1977 has become a hot spot for young contemporary artists. Visitors walk through artwork and become a part of it. No section is off limits, and it allows for the viewer to enter the artist's world. This piece in particular uses vinyl panels that sway in the air, but have virtual artwork on it, allowing for it to always appear different as shadows appear. Colors flow through the room, creating a calming feel. Some pieces are projected through digital technology onto walls, most of the times in a corner display. Other times, you may miss a piece of virtual artwork if you don't look down. This piece is hidden in a corner near a hidden stairway. Digital technology plays a huge part in the new museum. Just about every piece has a digital aspect to it, whether it be lights, video, or sound. One of the museum's most popular pieces is Pipilotti Wrist exhibit, The Pixel Forest. Visitors walk through the pixel forest as they discover a thin line between humans and nature. When you are part of the exhibit with a bunch of other strangers, you understand Wrist's determination of showing the relationship between biosystems and technology. The strings of light sway as you walk through them towards a projected display on the other side of the room. Artwork isn't what we always think it is, so sometimes, it's about accepting the unexpected. Some pieces here look like ordinary artwork, but they're actually not. Some photos actually move or have projected displays. In this room, it's an extension of Pipilotti Wrist's Pixel Forest, but guests lay on the beds and look up towards the ceiling for this digital art display. In My Barbarian, POLWAT Outro, The Pre-Apocalypse, you get a more museum feel, but lights and projections play a huge part in telling how this theater arts program turned out to actually become a museum display. The new museum also features what they have dubbed the Micro Museum. It's a miniature version of a museum with a new exhibition every few weeks or months. The current one is on the topic of humans versus snails. Although one of the most popular views to see at this museum is on the 7th floor, the Sky Room, you are welcome to walk out onto the terrace and take in the views of New York City, where contemporary art continues to flourish.